magical powers of space-time bending and got off the ship before it happened.
That's why they called you the boy genius.
Yes, you were the boy genius.
Nobody listened to me.
The beloved Wesley Crusher.
In what bubble universe are you?
Who violated the space-time continuum. Continually.
Continuum.
Over and over again.
Again.
All yours, man.
Well, you know, honestly,
oh, you're still
wait
here!
Wait a minute, stop here.
Good stuff.
It's like we're having
now sex. You know what it was like to try to direct us in the first two seasons. We've completely forgotten about you. Sorry.